of the Vance 12 car, Jason Calhoun, running second, coming down pit road. Everybody wants the bottom line. Everybody don't want to get out the bottom line. So here we go. Car, you are in the caution. You have to start at the rear. 21 car, you are in the caution. All right, the 21 car was in the caution. The 21 car has got to go to the rear. Push him on to get going. Go. Thank you.
All right, let's hear it for John Lane. John. John, you work for that one tonight. Tell us about it.
Hey, first of all, I got to thank the Lord for making this possible and keeping me safe. But I had a real close friend in our family. He died with cancer about 2 weeks ago, and he told me, he said, the next race you in, please win for me. And that was the last words he told me right before he died. And my granddaddy died a couple years ago, and I haven't won since, so this was for him. I got to thank Chad, Pee-wee, James. These guys put one heck of a hot rod up under me, and it was just sitting there. All I had to do was drive it. It was left up to me to finish the rest. But hey, it's been a long time. I just thank everybody that helped me and made it possible for us to get here. Thank my family and my wife, my kids. They put up with me aggravating with this stuff. Little Bill's convenience, he helped us get here this weekend. Hey, I can't thank these guys enough for putting me here. Thank y'all.
Congratulations. Welcome back to Victory Lane.
Thank y'all.